Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Roy. This is the weirdest way I feel like anyone can introduce themselves to their YouTube channel, but I have no other way of doing it. This is gonna be my first YouTube vlog video for this channel. Welcome, welcome. This first video I'm just introducing now because I really didn't have a way to introduce myself to this video and to this vlog, but I basically went on the best holiday of my life and I went to New Zealand and Australia with my best mate. I cannot stress enough how beautiful this country is, so I hope you guys love the vlog and enjoy. Not in lovely Fiji, look at that. Yeah, it's like this. There's like rice plains or whatever you call these things.
This is so crazy.
Okay.
Just like the Philippines.
I guess we'll get back to you in a bit after we get food. Bye bye. So we're going to this spa place. This nice gentleman brought us here. We're gonna go get some food because we are super hungry. So walking down, we have all of our bags and stuff. I'll leave it right with you. And hopefully we'll see some water view.
That's what I'm hoping for.
So we went to this awesome spa. There's Christopher. And we have a boat right behind us.
But look at the view, bitch. Look at that view. Oh my god, it's literally so amazing.
This is like picture perfect. Oh my god, and there's a hammock. I need a picture for the hammock. Look at that. Look at that. This is Fiji, yo.
Oh my god.
There's Mustang. Where'd you go? I thought you got murdered.
I was going to drink from a coconut and bring some of the out of it because of the cyclone.
Oh, they're out of it? Give me. Oh, sorry. He's not video ready yet. Not right now. But I was just telling him how beautiful it is. Isn't it beautiful?
It's gorge.
He can do a voiceover. It's
gorgeous.
Gorgeous. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
The colada and that's Fijian fashion.
Perfect.
Awesome. Thank you. Oh. Which one do you want? That one? Okay, I'll take that one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can this be a screenshot right now? Oh, she's strong. She is strong. I mean, look at this. Just walking on the beach. Paradise. Oh my god, it feels really good on your feet. Oh my god. That's amazing. Jeez. Okay, so we're here in New Zealand. Yesterday was full of jet lag and being drunk, but we're here now. But, Chris, where are we at?
New Zealand.
Oh my god.
Who's in the car?
Brad.
Huh?
What's this? What's this point of view?
This is Mount Victoria.
Mount Victoria. And look.
Queen Victoria thing.
Oh, look at this damn freaking view, y'all. Like, look at that. What? So we're literally walking up the valley of the Hobbit. This is where all the horses were, you know, traveling.
What's the war bunker for?
So this is where you guys go sacrifice the virgin?
This is Moldo, the Sphinx ring.
At least you can get it back by that ladder, you know?
Wait.
So we're about to go in the catacombs of the catacombs in New Zealand. And here we go. Oh shit. Brad! Stop! Oh my god. What is this?
Have you seen the Blue Witch Project?
Yes! Holy fucking shit. Stop! Oh my god. Vita! Noxy! Noxy! Oh.
There's no help.
Chris! I feel like we're like in a movie right now.
We should be like...
in a horror movie.
You could put that in the camera like, right up to the
to our face. This is our last one, test. I just want to say... this project of mine... it was all me.
What was I doing?
It was all us. This literally legit feels like we're in a fucking horror movie right now. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Bitch.
Damn, Daniel!
Is that him? Oh my god. Stop! You scared me! When you're in Oakland, visit these tunnels. You'll have a grand old time. Pretty much going to Jurassic Park right now.
To Jurassic Park!
Yes, let's go. This is insane. You guys see that?
Yeah.
See that.
How do you travel with your wife?
We're about to go in.
How do you travel with your whole way?
I seriously feel like...
do you recommend any...
what do you feel?
Jurassic Park.
Towards...
I'm being adventurous and literally taking my camera out here in the hot springs.
Mahalo.
Mahalo. Dinaka.
Dinaka.
Mahalo. Look at it. It's so pretty. And it's naturally warm, right, Brad?
Mm-hmm.
Like from the ground. It feels like there's a heater in here, but it's not. It's like...
you need to do your Hawaiian dancing.
Welcome. Do you guys want a coconut?
Mahalo.
Mahalo. Welcome to Hawaiian Airlines. Your duration of the flight will be 5 hours and 6 minutes. We will be accompanying you with some coffee and some tea.
Sorry, we're at the tree. Just coffee.
Coffee.
Do not ask Mahalo. Me for refreshment.
I said no, bitch! Oh, have you heard that song Filipina sing? It's called Pearly Shell.
How's it go?
Pearly Shell by the ocean. Oh, something's touching my leg.
This game.
Mahalo.
Mahalo.
Aloha.
We stay in the cabin one night. I didn't even record. It was really fun and scary. But look, this is where we stayed. We were in gay camp, gay church. We had
we tried to pray the gay away.
It stayed.
It stayed. We got even more gay.
This is where it was. Look, little balcony. Number 5. We didn't have any X red marks on our door, so we survived the village. Jurassic Park right in the back. The mountain area. And really nice Filipino people own this place. Isn't that adorable? But, you know, we stayed here. We were supposed to go to the beach, but it kept still raining. But we're leaving now. Did I tell you guys we're up in the mountains? Like, literally up in the mountains. Good morning from this lovely town of... Rochella, whatever. I'll just put that down there. But keep looking at this screen, it's so cool. But we're here. We came down from the mountains from last time you guys saw us from the awesome hot springs, whatever you want to call it. It was really, really fun. And went to another spire. God, we've been spoiling ourselves. And look who's here! She's just modeling her underwear. Let me show you the place. It's so pretty. We're staying at... what do you call this place? Wendelin Court. They say this place is haunted. I don't know. Look at it. Look at the roofs and stuff. So not European, but New Zealand. This is my room. It's quite a mess. You know me, I like big things, so I need to combine two beds. A laptop, my lovely snapback, my daily dosage of... There you go, there's that. Let's go downstairs. Open ladies, let's get information. Chris and Brad's room, downstairs, TV. Our bathroom, oh, he's getting ready. Our kitchen, ugh. And then this is our hot tub that we were in last night. Look at it. It was really nice. It was like really warm. Like I said, we've been spoiling ourselves. And today actually has been like the first day for it to be like really sunny ever since we got here in New Zealand. So we're really, really excited to explore actually going down. You know that thing? It's called like, it goes down the hill like a toboggan kind of thing. We're going up like a lift uphill and we ride down. I think so that's what we're doing. So I can't bring you guys because apparently we have to we have to hold on to both thingies to like control it. So if I'm holding you guys and then that, I'm gonna fucking crash and people crash apparently. So I don't wanna die yet. So I'm gonna GoPro it. I'll record as much as I can when we go there. But I think we're going to like a Polynesian tour thingy, whatever. Yeah, that's what we're doing. God, it's so pretty. It's finally sunny. Like really, really excited. But look at my outfit of today. It looks like I'm going on Amazing Race or something. I should have brought my trainers, my shoes. Wait, I think I do have those. I think I'm gonna wear that. Huh, I should wear it. Instead of these, because this is smart, this is Hobbiton shoes. Yep, and I'm switching out in the car. What am I gonna do? Oh yeah, we're going to Hobbiton tomorrow, where they shot like The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings, it's the Shire. So, and it's real, it's huge, and so excited. We're gonna pull a lot of movie quotes. I'm super excited. All right, see you guys in a bit. So where are we going, Brad? You know, you're our tour guide.
Whakarewarewa. Top 5. It's well done.
Woohoo. Whoa, I literally feel like I'm in Disney World right now. Instead of the animatronics being fake, they're real. They're actually real. I'm in Frontierland in Disney World.
Frontierland?
Mm-hmm. That's where they have like all the Indian reservation stuff in Disney. Look at that steam that's coming from the undercarriage. Do these statues mean anything?
Which ones?
Like that one. What does that one mean?
They all have like different meanings.
Uh-huh.
Like that's like the protector up the top.
Okay.
The guy with the green thing in his hand.
It's Hatchet. He protects...
Patu.
Patu?
Uh-huh.
What does he protect?
Do you guys have greenstone?
Greenstone?
Yeah.
What's that?
Jade.
Yeah, we have jade. Yeah. That's a jade?
It's called
a jade. Oh, nice. And their cemetery really reminds me of the one that we have in the Philippines. You know, they just make the casket and do it. It's very Filipino. And this is the church.
Catholic church.
I'm Catholic.
Are you?
Yeah.
I'm the Catholic church.
Chris is Catholic too.
This will be done to alert Meritono the Whenua, the people of the land here, that our manuhiri, our guests are here, ready to be entertained. You'll also see the demonstration of one of our most prized weapons, the Kayaha, and this will be followed by the call of welcome by one of our women, which we call Te Karanga.
Oh,
comments?
I could have did better. Better.
It's a no.
It's a no.
It's gonna be a no.
I'm walking through the west. Oh. Nail it. I guess it's really good for you.
Into the woods.
To grandmother's house we go.
Into the woods. See that steam? It's my undercarriage.
Steam coming up my undercarriage. Ooh. There.
Ooh.
Huh?
Stop.
Feel the rising?
Ooh. Undercarriage smells eggy right now. A little eggy. That's quite fun.
Mm-hmm. You like?
I liked it. Very informative and history. Cultural. Very. That's cool. They're like, bah! 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 With his eyes. Bah! He's trying to, it's like Halloween. But that's like a traditional way for them to do it. So where are we going next?
To the luge.
To the luge! We're going down the luge. This is where they shot the Hobbit, I think, right? The waterfall scene, the barrels and stuff. Wow. 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 Ah, she's going for it. She's going for it. She's shaking. She's shaking. She's shaking. This is for the other view. We were just over there at the bridge, but this is the other view of it. So clear. Like it's fake. Here's the waterfall part of it. Holy shit.
Yeah. It's better over here.
Oh my god, look at that fall. Woo! I know the Hobbits survived, but they did. Oh shit, that is a fall. That is a fall.